Yo, what's going on, guys? Dr. Lopo back here. I streamed last night for a good 20 minutes, and then something bad happened. I realized my microphone wasn't actually picking up the audio. I don't know why. It's just like some setting, I guess. I kept tapping the microphone and said it was on, but it actually wasn't. So, a few people came down to the stream, but it turns out there was no audio, and I looked like an idiot because I was talking to a normal mic. So, I just deleted that one, and... So yeah, today we're doing the Daily Heroic Story. We're trying to get a mixture of Destiny, Advanced Warfare, Minecraft all, like, all in one time. School's starting in 2 days. It's gonna be so sad. Very, very sad. Right, so, this is Daily Heroic Story, and let's see how hardcore parkour we can do this at. I just woke up right now. Like, I was sitting in my bed for a good hour. This is the first time I'm actually talking today. The first words I said today was, "What is going on?" And then... Yeah, so we're gonna do this mission. Hopefully, we can get something good and stuff. I'm trying to. Oh shoot. Looking for Vanguard marks. Trying to get like a lot of those, and then I'm also trying to get my Vanguard reputation up. I'm almost at level 3, and that's kind of cool. So I'm just trying to get that up. I also want. I need more exotics. I don't have any exotic weapons which I could use, but I don't have any more strange coins or I have a few modalites, but. Pretty sure that's just for where am I going? I think Moto Lights are just for the for like I don't know how to explain it. I'm pretty sure Moto Lights are just for engrams. So like I have a few of those that we could probably spend next time Zerg comes. But I'm looking for like a live weapon. Beast mode of a weapon. Alright, we're gonna locate this spire. Alright, I believe the spire is located over there. So let's just hop off of here and miss the hop off. Get away. Get away. Oh, goodness. Where is it? It's over there. It looks like the Black Ops ghost symbol. Look. Saw that? It did, I swear. Yeah, my microphone's recording. Okay. Right. We'll go over here. And then... We will currently jump. Usually these things can last up to like 11 minutes, but if you die, it could last a good 15 minutes. Assault the tower. Right. I don't wanna like molest the tower, but I assault it. Oh, these guys are easy to kill with 2 shots. Oh shoot, we missed one of them. Didn't count. Alright. We have ammo to defeat the final guy. I don't really remember who it is, but this guy's tough. Just headshots for days. Alright, let's just chuck that at him. Almost kill him. Also chuck that at him as well. Ah, we're getting hit from behind. Kill that guy. Oh, this guy is fairly psych. I'm just kidding. I just wasted my grenade thing. I'm trying to kill him, but he was too easy, so. Just shot 5 bullets into his head and he died. So bad. Alright. Saving... Or whatever that means. I never really figured out what that meant because it turns out it's not saving because if I'm gonna respawn restricted zone, it says saving. It doesn't actually save, so it's kind of stupid. Alright. I should have shot him there. You ready? Shoot him. Shoot his head like that. Shoot him. This guy. This guy's a weak man. Alright. Continue. Come on. Alright. Get out. Thank you. And then we'll shoot this guy. He's almost dead. There we go. Killed him. What a nice gun. Alright. Is it ready? Oh, across the field. Yeah. Alright. Whoa. Have you ever wondered where all this stuff actually takes place? I mean, I know it says it's in Mars. And I think I just got bit by a bug or something. It says Mars, but if you look at it, it looks so live. Like, what rock is that? Like, there's just like a rock passing Mars right now. So, there's like a rock right there, or just something, I don't understand, it's really cool though. Alright, let's go down here. Alright, there's a guy. He's gonna cause us some ruckus, so we'll shoot him, there we go. Oh, whoa, no, I'm sorry, I'm not, Colby. Oh, we missed that, how? Kill him, almost. Huh! Oh, and if you guys don't know, if I miss one of the Daily Heroic Stories for one day, it's either A, because I didn't have enough time in my schedule. Whoa. I didn't have enough time in my schedule to fit it in there, or B, it required the DLC that I don't have, so, you know, I just do the basic ones like this, and, you know, hopefully you guys like it. Actually, I did hit 40 views last video, but I only got 5 likes, which kind of sucked. But I did hit 40 views, and that's kind of cool. Alright, where are we going? Are we going through here? No. Okay, I swear, I got bit by something. Alright. So yeah, if I miss one, then I'm sorry. But I try to always do a mixture between Advanced Warfare, Destiny, Minecraft, and I'm thinking of putting GTA into the mix. But like I said, I need to record like so much stuff today, it's outrageous amount. Because school is starting in 2 days. I finished everything I need, but I just really, really don't want to go back to school. It's so sad. You saw that amazing knife kill. That was actually insane. I was like, bah! I went, it's pretty live. Okay, get that kill. Oh, we'll take that just to get free glimmer. Roll some. Oh, okay, it's full. So I think it might just go to the postmaster, I believe. What is it? Is it primary? Oh, yeah, we'll just dump something out. We'll dump this trash out. No, just pick it up. Okay, yeah, now we get free weapon parts. Cool. Alright, actually, let's clear that one slot again, just in case we get another one. And, oh, there's some noobs. Hello. Get wrecked. Oh, okay, we got more free, oh, get away. We got free glimmer also from that. Oh, we killed him. We're such a monster. Alright, my feet really itch. Why? These guys. I remember this mission now. This is the mission where it's like that big guy just comes in through the window. Not the window, through the big door. And then we try to whoop him. He has like a bunch of lives and all these guys are like crowding around him. I think this is the mission. Alright. Oh, did it open? What? No, it didn't open. Oh my goodness gracious. What's this? Okay. Wait, what ammo is this? We'll shoot him. Hey, did we miss or something? What was that? Oh my god, no, get away, injure him so he can't, right, okay, all right, there we go, all right, we'll shoot his hand, like that. Wow, he didn't flinch. Is one of the things non-flinching? No, it's not. Oh, yeah, it is. All right, here, let's get an extra 2 pieces of ammo. That's good. We'll whoop him, though. Whoa, just knifed a big monster. God, that was a horrible idea. Want to see not a horrible idea? Knife him to the face and he's getting whooped. Phew. Oh, shoot, we're going to die. Not by him. By him, either. Or this not-clutch monster right here. Bang. Right in the face. Bang, bang. We almost killed him by a knife. Shoot, he's going to kill me. Oh, there we go. Never mind. He's trash. He sucks. There we go. Alright, we have 7 pieces of ammo. That's amazing. Right, well, I want to make sure to put the armor on that we need to upgrade before the mission ends. So, probably going to want to upgrade this one, but we're not going to switch it just yet. Because... we're going to switch it right after this because we're probably going to be using the symbiote helmet the most every time. But... pretty much need that legendary one. We do. I don't know. We'll switch to the symbiote right now. Or we'll... okay, wait. Oh, there we go. Whoa! Okay. Well then, I just literally just walk and bang bang. Well, luckily, that was a respawn zone. If it was not, I would have cried. And we would have to start all over again, and that wouldn't have been good. Actually, I don't even need to kill these guys. Look, I can just... ready. They don't see me. 1, 2. That's what happens when they have big shields. They don't actually see people that's walking through, so I'll just say, well, like, lol. Alright, watch. They're going to be, like, big shield guys right here as well. Right? Yay, there was not. It's already been a good 10 minutes. Alright. Let's walk through here. Boing, 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 boing. Yeah. Boing, boing, boing. Alright, capture the spire. I'll capture what I want to capture. Don't tell me to capture anything, clear bag. Alright. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Cash money. Cash money. We'll go over here. Capture the spire. Spear the spire. Alright, we'll jump up here. You're not touching me. No, you're not. No. Mm-mm. Nah, man. Bobby, we missed. Okay, but that guy should get killed right there. Okay. Thank you for clearing the path for us. I appreciate that dearly and greatly. Now we jump up here, jump up here. We missed that knife very badly. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go, cash. We need to stand over here, I think. I thought we needed to plan something. Oh my god. This is by far one of the hardest missions that you can have. Like, without DLC, I think. God, this mission has always been so hard for me. Just, like, because of the big guys. And then even after, I remember something that happened. I was playing this exact mission, and I won. I killed the final guy, and it said waiting for ally to revive you. And it was so bad. Because I had one of my teammates in the game, but then he left. And then it was very bad. Okay, no, yeah, but you're not killing me this time. You are not killing me. You're not doing that. You're not doing that. Oh my god. No. Don't die. Ah. Like one bullet went into me and then I had a little bit of health left. Alright, I think we're gonna start all the way back. Yeah. Oh, it wasn't all the way like I thought it was, but it was pretty far away. We need to go all the way over there. Okay, we can't cut through there. I tried that one time and I couldn't, like, go up. So we're not going over there. Oh, shoot. We actually almost missed it. That would have been so, like, so dumb. Alright, we'll cut through here. And then we'll jump on here. We missed the jump. That didn't look good. Alright. Oh, these guys again. We'll just kill these guys. Alright. He died. I was going to knife him straight to the... Oh, alright, there we go. Alright. Jump up here. We can't jump up there, but we can jump here. And we're gonna die before we even get over here. Oh my god. Kill this guy. And this guy. And this guy, maybe. We missed very badly. Okay, don't kill me. I have 7 ammo to use on that guy. Let's kill him. Alright. We could look for the Galahorn. That is one weapon that we always wanted because it's so monster. And it's cool as well. Damn, that just went straight towards our face. All right. See, this is why this mission is so hard. There's so many guys. Hide. They have bad accuracy. Their accuracy is trash. Oh, God. Shoot his hand. There we go. Whoa. No. Oh, my God. One of these guys dover. Ah, just fell. No, they have bad accuracy. Their accuracy is trash. Come on. Run. Hide. Oh, yeah. Ooh. It's down here. Oh, my legs. Foot. Scratch. That's not even... Oh, my God. No, I'm... No. I killed one guy with that. Shoot. If they... Oh my god, I would have been so done right there. I thought I died. I thought that would have been like the turn back thing in 4 seconds and I couldn't. Oh my god, I slipped. I slipped so bad. Oh my god, I can't handle all these guys. Are you serious? You really need partners on the daily heroic story. Get out of here, piece of cake guy. Right, we'll jump on here. How do we miss that jump? We're getting bombarded so bad. Oh my goodness. Kill him at least. There we go. We're so low on health. Come on, hurry up and come. Come. I think we need to put the ghost somewhere, don't we? Ah. Alright. Come on. It's already been freaking 14 minutes of this thing. Get away. That did you see what that said? It didn't actually save. That's a thing. Alright, that grenade should stall them for a certain amount of time. Let's deploy this ghost. Come on, hurry up. Go. Okay. Okay. What? Oh, I didn't do it? Oh my goodness. This mission is so hard. Even if I am freaking like level 30, technically, but I don't have the armor on. Get away! Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to use them, I'm so sorry. Actually, I shouldn't have used this. I'm so dumb. I should have used this thing. There we go, that should have killed a lot of them. Or not, never mind. There we go. I don't know why we used that. That was completely useless, though. Though we shouldn't have used the super because they're behind shields anyway, so there would have been no point. This guy could possibly kill us. Too bad he's not killing us. Alright, there we go. I think that's the last two big guys. The last one big guy. Kill him. There we go. Oh, he's spawning in. Nope. There he is. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, because I need to put the ghost down, right? Oh, here, the big guy already came in. Oh, gosh. Alright, almost dead. A few more bullets into him. A few more, reload. Just a tad bit more, like that. Almost dead, that we can put a little bit of sniper bullets into him. We missed that bullet, that did not count. Luckily, I think we have something that gives us more heavy ammo, because I really don't remember having this much ammo to hold. Oh god, that guy might kill us. No, okay, almost dead. Oh no, if we got that, we would have won, probably. Last bullet, we won, right? Get away. Do we win? We got a network key. Oh, I need to deploy another ghost. I think everybody left, right? Yeah, buddy. Wait, I think I glitched it out. Never mind. I thought the ghost would have still be in there. Turns out he was not. Bang, bang, 5 Vanguard marks. What we're looking for. Alright, let's see what we currently are standing with. Did we even get any... We did. We got a few. Alright. I don't remember what that one was, but we have 3 of these. We're looking to complete these... All of these. We could have done this bounty as well. We did not think of this one. Sadly, we did not, and that sucks. But we completed it. What do we get? We got. I'm not expecting getting it. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Well, I have 2 of these. I can open it. Yeah. Oh god. I can open it, give it to my other Titan class. Oh my god. Anyways, guys, if you did enjoy this, I actually did not know I can get those things from this. I really did not know. That's outrageous. Anyways, guys, if you did enjoy this video and you want to see more Destiny content-based videos, please come and subscribe. I would appreciate it. We'll be right back.